pretty cool to go to Milan and just the people you meet along the way.
It would honestly make like so many of the sacrifices in the last 12 years worth it.
The passion grew, the right people around me supported me and pushed me forward.
I really want to take Australian food to the next level and stand on the shoulders of giants.
I asked the farmer to hold two carcasses back for me at the end of the season just so I could make in time for this competition.
I just really wanted to showcase the produce that we have in the Hunter Valley.
I think it's like one of my memory of childhood.
Yeah, so it was my first dish that I ever put on a menu, so I was quite proud of it.
I'd be really happy to be able to represent sort of the Pacific region, and I'd feel really proud.
To be elected the best young chef of the world is phenomenal. So these young chefs will start to get phone calls, will start to get, you know, appeals from overseas, from anything, any big industry, any big sponsor will want these people.
It's a perfect combination of ingredients and they were really well used.
I think what I'm personally looking for is originality, a chef that's connected with his produce, understands what he's working with, and there's a little bit of a reason for why the dishes come together on a personal level as well as just making a great dish.
I think I'll be looking for, you know, the simple fact of whether the dish is delicious or not and whether it ticks all those boxes, so aroma, texture, flavour.
Look, the dish that impressed us the most was Leslie Hottiaux.